is a big day. So Rungvisai, Estrada, Daniel Roman, TJ Doheny. This is an all-action card. Mobbing through the parking lot. Oh, look who it is. It's my
you
favorite.
You were gonna walk right by me, weren't you?
It's my favorite redhead in the world.
Because I don't have my hot librarian glasses on.
That was it. I almost didn't recognize you without them. We shooting tonight?
Yes, we're shooting.
Where are we shooting at? Hopefully on the ring.
Hopefully ringside.
I think we got it.
Maybe.
Tonight should be a good night of fights. Check this out. This is one of the staples of Los Angeles boxing. Coming to a fight at the Forum in Inglewood. It's like a rite of passage for any West Coast boxing fan. Having a beer in the parking lot, being a part of the boxing scene. Here in LA, you gotta do it at the Forum at least once. If you're a boxing fan, no matter where you're from, watching a fight at the Forum should be on your bucket list. TJ Doheny, thoughts?
War. Holy moly. War, big heart, hearts of champions, two champions, really displayed why they were in the position they were in. Great fight, two rounds of the year candidates in that fight.
Awesome fight. Yeah, I absolutely agree. I have not seen a fight live that special in a very, very long time. I think something special happened in the co-main event tonight. I really think we're gonna be talking about that fight maybe next year, maybe in a couple of years. That was a great fight.
We are gonna talk about it again when they do it again.
Hell yeah, they gotta do that again. that was bananas good. It was something spectacular. Anthony.
Yo.
Thoughts on Roman Doheny.
Great fight, all action. 113 fight fucking ruined it. Right? Like, how do you get a 113 fight with two knockdowns, bro? I mean, besides that, it was a great fucking fight. Both fighters showed heart. TJ Doheny, man. Yeah, I'm from LA. I know Roman personally, but his speech afterwards, man, just made me a fucking fan.
Absolute class act, TJ Doheny. I'm gonna mirror what Anthony said. Made a fan, I think, out of a lot of people. There's a lot of Mexicans out here that are gonna drink some green beer and maybe eat some haggis or something Irish. But he's a solid stand-up dude, and it showed at the end. All right, so Rungvisai, Estrada, it's underway. I'm gonna let you guys go.
TJ's a tough guy, man. You gotta give him props. I don't take nothing away from him. He came, gave everything, but it was just my night.
Well, I just try to be patient, try not to go in and smother myself. I try to take it, you know, pick my shots, pick the smart shots, and we got the victory.
He said that I'm very handsome. And we got on well, you know, and I like Bill. I like what they've done. And what I like about it is, I'm not massive on fighters having their own promotional company and stuff like that, but I think he realised that he needs a partner, you know, and he's taking it to a certain level. Devin Haney Promotions still exists. We're working alongside each other, but I think he's acknowledged he needs some firepower and he needs some machinery, and we're going to be pushing Devin Haney's profile and trying to make him a star.
The last fight, how old the other guy looked twice his size and twice his age. How old was he?
He's 38.
Yeah. That's he's 38?
Yeah.
That was a good fight. I was entertained. And you gotta be, it's gotta be a good fight to entertain me. Yeah.
That fight with Jesse Vargas and Soto, that was the business. Good fight. Way to go, Soto. Still got a lot left in the tank. So that's the end of that. Holy sweet Jesus, what a night of fights. Nothing short of amazing. And I'm not embellishing when I say that. Tonight was a great night of fights. That Roman Doheny fight, bananas, off the chain. Estrada Sorungvisai, absolutely bananas and off the chain. Jesse Vargas, Humberto Soto, also a very entertaining fight. Vargas got himself the knockout. Roman unified some belts, and Estrada got that long-awaited revenge and win in the big fight. Tonight was exciting. I think Estrada sore Rungvisai is significant in that the super flyweights have never been a big money, big selling division. But now there's other fights out there that could sell for Estrada. You got Calify, Matchroom deals with. And then there's also a rematch here with Sor Rungvisai that people can look forward to. They're not going to get paid the same as the other glory weight divisions. However, they're making more entertaining fights. That was a very tactical fight that we just saw between Estrada and Sor Rungvisai. The rematch, I'm sure, if it happens, is going to be entertaining. Fireworks. Roman Doheny. I've been saying it all week. Two of the good guys in boxing, they put on one of the best shows of the year in both in that fight. That was probably the best fight that I've seen live within the last, I don't know, maybe 4 years. I can't think of anything else that was more spectacular live, more gritty, more entertaining. Now, it doesn't necessarily mean that they were the most skilled fighters that I've seen in the last 5 years or 4 years. What I'm saying is, dollar for dollar, bang for buck, that was one of the most entertaining fights that I have seen in a very long time. The only thing I can really think of that comes close was Yoshihiro Kamagai, Jesus Soto Carras, which was an absolute barn burner. Maybe Oscar Valdez and Scott Quigg was really good, but not quite as good as that. That was something special. A fight to watch again, I definitely will. It's going to be on Dazn, so I'll be able to see it later. What an absolutely great night. Eddie Hearn out here talking to the media for what seemed like freaking hours. It's an absolute nightmare over there to talk to Juan Francisco Estrada. I'm not even going to bother with it. I'm just going to go ahead, finish with these photos. Make sure you follow us on the gram, Instagram, at Under the Hand Wraps. Like, share, and subscribe. We'll see you guys at the next fight. See you ringside on the ring. Killing it with the photos tonight. Go to Instagram, repost all of her stuff. Repost Under the Hand Wraps and share. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys in the next fight. You're my bread and butter. Bit me like my favorite soup.